Good morning. We are over here at the PLU Meadows disc golf course. I'm going to go ahead and get an early morning disc golf round today. Try to get the round in today because it's going to be a pretty busy afternoon. So we're getting the round in the morning. We're gonna do the par 54. Haven't played this course in a while. We'll see how it goes. All right, let's have fun. Hole one, 238 feet, par three. That's not good. First putt of the day. Hole two, 288 feet, par three. There we go. There we go, better. That's right in the money. Hole three, 367 feet, par three. That's flying really good today. That was good. Touch. Par 36 feet. Par three, hole four. Nice shot. There you go. Perfect. All right. Hole six, 403 feet, par three. Yes. Hole 7, 263 feet, par 3. Hole 8, 306 feet, par 3. The basket is around the corner. I'll try to land it somewhere over there. Nice. Hole 9, 317 feet, par 3. That sort of died on me. Little flaw. Hole 10, 297 feet, par 3. Oh. Hole 11, 260 feet, par 3. Get through. No. Hole 12, 336 feet, par 3. Great shot. There we go. I like that. Good run. Yes. Hole 13, 288 feet, par 3. 14,333 feet. Par 3. Close. Okay, 15,272 feet, par 3. Move to the left and skip. Skip. Get closer. Yes, I think that's close. Ouch. Hole 16, 248 feet, par 3. Oh, so close. Well, 17,272 feet, par 3. Hole 18, 260 feet, par 3. Get in the basket. Oh! All right. That is it. Appreciate you watching this disc golf round and joining me this morning. Really appreciate it. It's a beautiful day today, so I'm glad I was able to get one earlier today, this morning. It was fun. Go out, try disc golf. And as you do, keep at chasing aces.